In this video, Jacob and I are at Queens for FOCO. Now, FOCO is like homecoming, but fake.
It's kind of just another excuse to party for a weekend. So happy together. There's a street called Aberdeen Street, and everyone just goes on it, and everyone's wasted. A bunch of people are on drugs, there's cops, and we're just gonna do some drunk interviews, fuck around a bit, definitely partake in the partying. It's gonna be good.
She had herpes.
Fucking yeah, baby!
35-year-old teacher.
Walk faster.
Dirtiest prod we can. You and me,
no matter how. How's it going, guys? I just want to give a quick shout out to Jack Denmo for providing us with the inspiration for this video. Here, let me just pull him up. He makes really good. Oh shit, he's a rapist. Oh fuck. I'm actually gonna go ahead and retract the shout out. Yeah, we're gonna retract that. Sorry about that, guys. Anyway, enjoy the video.
Hey guys, what's up?
What's up?
Oh, are we together? Is this a crossover episode? What?
Whoa.
Did I go to fucking Ontario for a video?
Spend money?
We're at Queens. We're just at like a school right now.
Because we were visiting our now deceased grandparents' old house.
Yeah. Hey, do you want to measure me and tell me how tall I am?
You got the NPC shoes on, but...
Yeah, that's true.
One, I was two, thinking three. Of getting a pair.
I'm 5'5", guys.
No
according
way.
According to this.
That's...
Okay, yeah, this is obviously something's up.
Well, no, because there's three.
Because if anything, I should be getting a boost by my shoes. And it's saying I'm like 5'4". Hey, man, these things don't lie. I'm only 5'4", guys.
I've been lied to. News.
Good morning, fellas.
Good morning, boys. It's 9 a.m.
It's 9 a.m. We're gonna go do the drunk interviews pretty soon, but we're just kind of chilling right now, getting the pregame on.
Look at the stain from the orange.
People were chucking oranges at each other last night, so there's some stainage that's have gone on in the house.
What's a good question to ask?
In Kingston today?
That's a good one. That's fine.
How about what's a secret that you don't want your parents to know?
You need to clean the back seats of the cars. Both of them. You should deep clean them.
Hey bro, we're doing drunk interviews.
What's one thing you wouldn't tell your parents?
Probably about just drugs in general.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Anything like specific?
Mom and dad, if you're watching this, good Christian boy.
Not good.
I wouldn't tell my parents that I'm a fucking academic weapon. Attending school, 4.3 GPA, and we're getting six-figure jobs out here.
So what's one thing you wouldn't tell your parents?
That my girlfriend smells like fish.
So is he got a shrimp dip or not?
What?
Do you have a shrimp cock or not?
Of course.
Alright, okay.
Look at the size of him.
He fucking knows. Yeah, exactly.
Holy shit, we're on the news.
I mean, it's the motion in the ocean.
Exactly.
I love that hat.
Are you putting the cake in Kingston today?
Fuck yeah.
Okay, let's go.
It's time. It's time.
Let's go.
It's time. It's time. My pants. It's my ass, man.
Okay, you got it. You got it. Come on now. I actually read it. Thanks, guys, for doing this.
You're our beauty.
Great. Have a great time, guys.
Yeah, you too.
See ya.
This is a 60 of whiskey in them.
I don't want to say sober, but I feel like we got a little...
What's something you wouldn't tell your parents?
I'm gay.
That he's gay.
Sure, yeah,
that he's
gay.
Very gay.
Yeah, let's go.
Thank you.
Yeah, 100%.
Okay, so we're here with Alyssa and Jasmine.
Gentlemen, you throw me
this guy.
What's going on, bro?
That
I had sex with you. Like, that could be arranged. Yo, can I get the mic?
Sure.
Yo, come with me.
Yeah,
Queens
yeah.
Interviews. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Let's do it.
Who are we interviewing? Okay, all right. What is your name?
I'm Helena.
What's up? Helena. What do you think of the men here at Queens?
I think this one's pretty great.
Fucking hi, yes, sir. What's your name?
Fine.
Carson. How are you guys dating?
Fuck yeah, we are.
Do you cheat?
Fuck no.
What if they have black hats on?
What the fuck is what if they have fucking nothing. Nada.
What if they have a red shirt on?
What the fuck is a, what does that mean? What the fuck are you talking about?
What if they have white shoes on?
What the fuck? Oh,
no.
What if they have black jeans on?
Oh, no. God, no. All right, Troy. Top five weaknesses.
Small penis.
Oh, whoa.
That's all we need.
Yeah. Okay. You're connected to his recording phone.
I'm Beckett.
Okay. Full name.
Not a fucking chance.
I do have a small wiener.
Hey, let's go. Props to the small wiener.
It's not gay. It's not gay. It's
because having a tank top on is already gay, so it cancels
exactly.
out.
Exactly. It's bed math. It's actually bed math.
Yeah, exactly. Math, exactly.
It's a board.
Yo. Oh, fuck. We have competition.
You guys have got to be better than this.
Oh, 100%. Look at our setup.
Okay, stuff can I do you?
Yes.
What is one thing you would never tell your parents?
That I'm attracted to men in cowboy hats.
Well, you know what? One thing, here you go. Oh, and there is one rule to the cowboy hat. Where the cowboy's at, you're at the cowboy.
So we just took a break.
Yeah, I've had
half of a breakfast. And I was pretty. I was definitely more than buzzed when I was getting the food. And I guess I misordered because the guy gave me something that I wasn't expecting. And then I look and I'm like, dude, I think I got something else. And he goes, no, you didn't. I'm like, no, I ordered like a egg McMuffin type thing, like where it comes in like a fucking bun.
Yeah.
And he goes, no, just listen to me. Do what I say. Take it. And I was like, the fuck did you just say to me? he was like, that's the thing about being drunk. It's nice because I'm confident, but I'm also kind of a jackass.
Yeah. Well, if he got your order wrong and then he said, just listen to me, do what I say after you already paid.
Yeah,
I would. That's on him.
If I see him again, I'm going to do something bad. Like kiss him on the lips. I have chlamydia, by the way, so that's why it's a bad thing.
What's your best pickup line?
My best pickup line, honestly, it is my dance moves. That's all it is. I don't need a pickup line. When I hit the D4, it's over. It's done.
Can you verify this? Is this real?
Oh, it's definitely real. It's success factor number one.
Can you like show us?
I can get 30 real quick.
You get 30.
Oh.
Oh my god! Holy shit, that actually worked.
That's what I'm saying.
Rate this guy based off his dance moves.
Let's see your dance moves.
Oh shit!
I think that it's giving a 6 out of 10.
It's giving a 6 out of 10? She's just mad. She could never. Going on Pornhub.
Pornhub?
Yes.
Is it going on OnlyFans? That's all.
Maybe, yeah.
As long as it's on OnlyFans, I'm good.
If it's not on OnlyFans, I get 2% of the cut.
No. Are you going to put the kink in Kingston today?
With this guy, I am. He's been putting the kink in Kingston. He's up to like 3 day kills already. It's unbelievable. And you know what? I wouldn't put it past him. I'd go 7. We got the over under at 8 right now, and I put him over.
What's your channel?
TMC.
TMC? Let's go. TMC for life. Love Queens Hoco. Second time here, fucking living it up. Enjoy, boys.
Thanks, man. I appreciate it.
What's the go-to pickup line?
I don't know. I don't never have to approach guys.
That would work on me.
One thing I wouldn't want my parents finding out is me here. I'm studying at the library and currently I'm not here. Because I have 2 midterms next week.
Oh, what's up?
I just want to say hi, and I just want to say fuck Western and any other university.
Fuck Western! Fuck Western! Fuck Western! Fuck Western! Foggy, you're bleeding. Listen. Queen Elizabeth died, but
Queen's University accidentally stepped in shit, and it was accidentally Western University.
Queen University shit in the toilet, and their remains became Western. That's all I'm going to say.
Walk Western, bro.
Walk Western.
Yeah, sure.
All right, so I'm here with Alex. Alex, what's the worst thing you've done at Queens?
Damn.
Bam. Give me
Yeah?
Damn.
What's like your best pickup line that's worked the most for you?
See, I'm not a big pickup line guy, you know?
All right, okay. What's something that you wouldn't tell your parents?
Damn. I'm a shit interview. Get one of these guys. I know that.
All right, what's one thing you wouldn't want your parents finding out about you?
That I vape religiously.
Nice, what about you?
I would say that's probably the biggest thing. They wouldn't give a fuck about any of the other fucked up shit I do.
I drink, I smoke, they don't care. I vape, they've caught me in bed with that shit, bro.
What's your pickup line for the Queens boys today?
None of them, because they all fucking suck. But if it is, let's do a line. What's your line? And they're like, nah. And I'm like, yeah, I'd rather do coke instead. Like, the police are like fucking stupid. And I'm like, let's mosh. No one here at Queens is hot. PT Dubs put this wherever the fuck you want it.
I'm really a personality guy now.
Yeah. My ex-boyfriend and no one is hot. Like, fuck everyone. But yeah. You guys honestly need to go to Queens. It's actually dust, because I feel bad for my friends who are visiting. Like, no one cares for this. Like, let's mosh. Let's mosh.
My name's Rachel.
All right, what's something that you don't want your parents to know?
Don't want a lot, but...
my mom knows everything.
Okay. That I took shrooms this morning. I microdosed, so it's not like, whoa, but I feel a little fun. Groovy. Chloe, it's my interview, not yours.
What's the best way to have fun at Queens?
The best?
Get blackout and have sex
with
people.
Chloe, this is not your interview.
I got it.
What's with the purple?
Oh, okay. Ange is basically on top. Yeah. Like, we stay on top. You know how we be?
Yeah.
Yeah. And then we're like, you know what? Purple, let's go. Let's hey, go. When y'all become famous, remember me.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Fuck Weston! Woo!
What's in there?
Wine. Wine. Okay, open.
That wine's terrible.
You're terrible.
You're terrible.
No, you.
No, you.
We have the same haircut. Almost.
No, mine's curly. Mine's thick. Mine isn't thin. What can you buy with your kills?
Oh my god. What can I buy with my kills? Maybe like an iPhone. Oh my god.
Yeah.
You will not believe this.
I probably won't.
So a guy hooked up.
I don't believe her.
Listen to me.
Yeah.
A guy I hooked up with last weekend.
Yeah.
Says to me, with my two roommates, he goes, wanna make out? And I'm like, I just start laughing. I'm fucking over there. And then he proceeds to go to his fucking backpack and pulls out something.
That.
Can she dance? And I'm like, no.
If you like to talk to tomatoes.
All right, what's one thing you wouldn't want your parents finding out?
That you had Okay, I'm gonna, can I say it? Yeah. She had herpes the other weekend.
Had herpes?
Well, like, technically still does. She still does. Not me, her.
I might not give her the mic then.
I'm here with Tarzan.
All right, what's one thing you wouldn't want your parents finding out about you?
I slept with a 30-year-old guy when I was 16.
Nice.
That's pretty fucked up.
Hi guys, my name is Jack. I go to Dalhousie University. The most fucked up thing I've seen here is a girl blatantly cheat on her boyfriend right in front of my eyes last night. That shit is crazy.
What's up, man?
What's going on?
How fucked are you, first off?
I got 5 out of 10.
What's the pickup line for the Queens girls today?
As long as I have a face, you have a place to sit.
And she got me in my
face. Yo, time out.
Yo, okay.
I'm now. Make sure you guys stream that.
Subscribe to the McCrary Cousins. Subscribe to the McCrary Cousins.
You know, come on. Subscribe. Yeah,
man.
You know. You know you want to just subscribe to the McCrary Cousins on YouTube.
Subscribe. Just click the little button. Oh, look at him. He's just there. Squirming and he's all wiggly and squirming around. Don't you just want to press him with your fingers? Oh yeah.
Press my little subscribe button.
Press me good.
What about me? Oh, who's that?
Oh, little notification bell.
I'm the little notification bell.
Oh yeah, don't leave him out. Don't forget about him.
Oh, don't you want to dingle my dongle?
Press that button. Oh, press that fucking button. You're doing so well.
Subscribe to the McCrary Cousins.
What's the most fucked up thing you've seen here today?
I mean, it's not fucked up, because I mean, I support the LGBT rights, but them shorties going crazy over there.
Look at the neck.
They going crazy over there. I'm saying, I'm all for it, but I'm saying there's probably some illicit substance at hand. Like they off the molly for show.
How fucked are you right now?
Out of 10?
Out of 10, like 10 years sleep.
15.
Oh fuck, all right. What about you?
Me? I'm a good 9.
What's one thing you wouldn't want your parents finding out?
One thing, sorry, I gotta get by you, sorry. I hooked up with 3 of their roommates.
Jesus, nice, bro. What's the most fucked up thing you've seen today?
The police, man. The police is fucked.
In first year, man, this year is packed. Now it's a shit show. Yeah. First of all,
I love it.
This kills me, man. Boys, keep grinding. Keep grinding.
Yeah, of course. Thanks for the interview. What's the worst thing you've done this year?
Almost voted liberal.
Oh, shit. That would have been bad.
Almost.
All right, Tommy, what's your best pickup line for Queens?
Okay, so listen. There's no fucking pickup line. Instead, when I'm at Queens, I take the tabs off my beer. Yeah. You go up to a chick, and you give it to her and say, give this back to me when you're ready to get to business. And I'm telling you, if you give 10 chicks a tab, you're going to get 1 or 2 back. Listen, I shouldn't be saying this. I went to 3 Hokos so far, and I pipe at all of them. You know why? Because Hoko's fucking sweet. Roll Queens, fuck Western, fuck Well, fuck Waterloo, fuck fucking everything. Except for Queens. Except last time I said fuck Queens, and I was at Western, but whatever.
Would you rather have hair as teeth or teeth as hair?
Hair as teeth. No, teeth as hair. Wait,
so
it's the same thing.
Okay, so would you rather your hair be replaced with teeth or your teeth be replaced with hair?
So you have hair as teeth. Oh, no. Teeth as hair.
All right. Oh, then, hold on. We'll do you after.
Do you guys give interviews?
Yeah, do you guys want to be interviewed?
Yeah, yeah,
okay. Okay, what's the worst thing you've done?
Oh, I don't want to say that.
Too many bad things. These girls don't want to talk about the worst thing they've done.
35-year-old teacher.
What? What the?
I'm done, bro. Fuck this.
Jesus Christ.
I've lied to my parents before.
Wow. That's awful.
What's the worst thing you've done? What's the worst thing you've done?
Honestly, this.
She broke her finger peeing.
How? I was squatting on the ground and I fell on my finger and I broke it and then it was crooked.
My buddy went to the strip club one night. It was not me, it was my buddy though. He went to the strip club one night, spent $700 and spent $400 to fuck a chick with a gap tooth and 7 stab marks in her stomach, and she took his money and ran.
And that was last weekend.
Just wait until tonight, buddy. We're spending at least $2,000 at the Rippers and we're gonna bring home the dirtiest broad we can. Oh, fuck.
As a woman.
We're going to edit that out, unfortunately. It's not going to.
This is what happens every time. Everyone goes, they walk around. No, they get drunk, and they're like, what's the motive? And then everyone just tries to find some shit to do, but everything just gets locked down because it's fucking Kingston. It's tiny as fuck. And then.
Fuck the police.
You end up just getting tired from all the walking, and you end up going home, and you call it a night.
What's your strategy with the police today?
These cops? Fucking beat us.
Yeah, that's true.
You're bigger, you're better, you're stronger.
Yeah.
Fuck the police.
A-R-Y? Yeah, it's just the Thomas out there.
What's going on? Cousins?
We're doing interviews.
What's the interview about?
Literally.
What's the worst thing you've done?
What's the worst thing you've done?
I don't know if I want to answer that.
Alright, okay. See ya.
fucking.
Well, I see some time. I don't really know what they expected.
All right, are we gonna spit some Riz around here or what?
Go to a girl and spit some Riz. Okay. If I point you out, a girl right now, you're gonna spit Riz to her right now.
Point me out, anyone? I got Riz on deck.
The girl in the bucket hat. Go.
You know, I saw you. I thought you were super beautiful. I was wondering if we could go to the drive-in. We could watch Despicable Me, the whole series. How does that sound?
I'm okay. Thank you, though.
Why?
I'm just not feeling it. I don't know if I want to watch Despicable Me.
She's into brunettes.
What?
She's into tall, ugly guys with brown hair.
Ass or tits? Ass or tits? Like, you know, it's a very philosophical question.
Yeah?
Personality.
Psych ass, bro!
I'm gonna say it's the wrong answer. Alright, what about you?
I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah?
It's the personality. It is!
Is it?
It is.
No, it's definitely ass. Ass.
It is!
Definitely
it is.
Ass.
He's just trying to simp for all the viewers.
This guy's simping, bro! This guy's simping!
It's the personality. It's the personality.
She got to have that bunda. She got to have that big bunda.
You guys have a fucking good one. Have a blessed day.
Liam. Jacob.
Liam and Jacob, you guys have a blessed day. I'm Owen.
Owen.
I'm straight, but you guys are convincing me otherwise.
Okay,
you know?
Okay.
I'm questioning myself for these sexy motherfuckers, you know?
Thanks, bro.
Then the cops showed up on horses and lined up shoulder to shoulder, blocking three exits of the street. So, you know, we thought it was in our best interest to, you know, get with the going.
They're announcing shit.
Yeah, wait.
Fuck 12! Fuck 12! Fuck 12! Fuck 12! I smell bacon! I smell bacon! Fuck 12! Fuck 12!
Alright, fuck Western, fuck the cops. We're pushing in, but we don't care. We're standing our ground. We're standing our ground. They can't do anything to us.
Oh, fucking yeah, baby! Fuck 12! Fuck 12!
Yes, we have to go, but thank you.
What's up,
boys?
How's
it going, guys? So, we just did, like, a bunch of drunk interviews.
My ears are ringing from that, though, by the way.
Yeah, it's been pretty hectic. But anyway, guys, let us know what you think of this video, because we think, like, we haven't edited it yet, obviously, but we think it's the best video we've made so far.
And we'll do it again.
Yeah, we will. Well, that's, yeah.
Well, St. Paddy's Day.
100%. Yeah, and
if you do enjoy it, you know, a like and sub, always appreciated. Not necessary, but appreciated.
Yeah, if you don't, you're a bitch.
It might even be necessary, I don't know.
We wanted to announce that we're canceling Cousins and Crafts as a series. Obviously, it was kind of like more or less canceled anyway. When we have that series going on, we feel that it forces us to make videos on the boat where we're just talking about shit that we don't even know,
and
like what to talk about.
And then we hate the boat.
We stop enjoying it. And, yeah. It's just not an enjoyable video.
It's
and then,
not worth it.
And then we don't end up uploading it. So we're gonna do more shit like this. I feel like this is more entertaining.
Yeah, or just like anything, you know, anything that isn't bad.
Yeah, let us know, because this is kind of a different kind of video. Let us know how this has been.
Leave a comment. If you're watching this and you've seen yourself in the video, definitely leave a comment.
Be like, oh my god, that was my friend, Barb, in 1342.
Yeah, do that, seriously.
Yeah,
send them the video.
And then send all of their lawyers to our way.
You're gonna hear from my lawyer if, because I don't want to, if I'm getting a job in the future.
Pornhub.
Wait, what do you... Huh?
Pornhub.
Pornhub?
Yeah.
It's on Pornhub?
Yeah.
That's crazy. Game respect game.
Fuck yeah, bro. I like that guy. It's cool.